Excuse me.
Everyone's here, General. There it is. Pretty impressive, huh? Its real name is Fort Independence, but the Minutemen always just called it the castle. Now you can see why I wanted to take it back.
Definitely. For 600 years old, it's in pretty good shape.
That's right. They don't make them like they used to. We take this place back, people will know we mean business. Our primary objective is to clear the courtyard. That's where we should see the most opposition. The wall on this side is the most exposed. But if we circle around south, we could also reach the main gate.
What are we waiting for? Let's just get in there and shoot those lobsters.
No. If we split up, we can flank them from both sides. It'll be like shooting fish in a barrel.
Why not let them come to us? We set up a firing line on this side, and you can draw them out.
Well, General, what do you think?
Let's not overcomplicate this. Just get in there and hit them with everything we've got.
If you say so. All right, people. You heard the General. Let's move out. Try not to draw their attention until we're in position.
Thank you.
Looks like they've been nesting. We're gonna have to take out these eggs, or they'll be back before we know it.
Lurks like to hold up inside old buildings, so the walls are probably full of them.
Sure.
Perfect.
It looks that way. Here's how we're gonna play this. You hold here in the courtyard and take care of any eggs you find. The General and I will clear the walls.
Yes, sir.
Let's do this, General.
I just hope there aren't too many angry mothers lurking nearby.
Need to focus on taking the castle back. Good work, people. But we aren't done yet. The General and I are gonna have a look at the radio, see what shape it's in. The rest of you, clear out any remaining Mire Lurks or eggs you find.
Seems to be in working order.
All day, all across the Commonwealth. Attention, Minutemen. News has come to us of a settlement.
Nobody's going to believe that we actually killed that thing.
Wow, we really did it. I've been watching the Minutemen fall to pieces for so long, I just... This is really sad. Now we've got to pay off on what we've started. bring the whole Commonwealth together and make it last this time. So, you know, back to business. But with Radio Freedom up and running, we can broadcast alerts to you anywhere, anytime. Which reminds me, I've got another trouble spot for you to check out. I've fought the Gunners before, and something tells me this was just them probing the defenses. They're gonna need your help.
Please just... Wait, you're not with the Gunners. Are you here to help us out?
Yes. Can you tell me about your trouble with the Gunners?
It's the Gunners. We caught a group of them sneaking around a few days ago, and we had a bit of a dust-up. They ran off too easy once they saw we were gonna fight back. Gunners never back down that quickly. If you can help us shore up our defenses, it sure would help us out a ton.
Thank you. Hey there.
Yeah! Take that! We won! You Minutemen really know how to bring the fight. We won't forget what you've done for us.
Thank you.
Well, that's a few gunners that won't be attacking our settlements anytime soon.
When we all work together, the bad guys don't stand a chance. Well, you ready for some more work? The Minutemen never rest. Sounds like they're trying to stand up to some raiders. It's a good chance to show how much better things could be if we'd all stick together.